Everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn GSP with Mahesh. Today we'll explore how to give access to a storage bucket at an object level and at a bucket level. We'll try to learn that by doing a live demo. So for that, let's create a bucket, and let's give the bucket name, the name of the project ID itself, which is globally unique, so we should not have any issues there. So let me give the project ID itself as the bucket name, make it regional, and as usual let it be in Mumbai, which is one of the closest one for me, and let's leave it as default. That's it. Don't do any other stuffs. So that's the first step. The bucket is created. Let's try to upload a couple of files and see how we can give access to a specific person. Okay, I have already uploaded two files, one with the name confidential and one with the name cxo.txt file. Now, how can we give access to a specific person? This is a confidential information, so we don't want to make it public. We can make public by just giving all user option, but what today we'll see is for a specific user ID. So let's click on edit permission for this confidential file, and the pop-up will come. Let's add a specific user, demo.gcp2018@gmail.com. Let's give him reader permission and save. Now it's done. Now what we can do is, if you just mouse over to this, you'll get the URL. Just copy this URL. Let me open up Edge browser. So I have opened Edge browser. I have not logged into this, so that's what it shows. Now if I paste this URL and hit enter, it will redirect me to login. So let me log in with the Gmail ID. So let me log in, and I should be able to see the content of the file. The content of the file is, this is a secret file. All good. So this is at a specific object level. Now if I wanted to share the same object, the different object, the cxo.txt file, let's see how we can do it. Now if we try to do the same thing, just copy the address and switch back to Edge. Now let me just paste the content here and see what happens. I get forbidden because I am not authorized to view this file. So this is at a object level, specific object level. Now if you have lots of confidential data and you want to give access to the entire bucket, what is the option? Let's see that. So I'm back in the bucket. So first of all, let's remove this permission, which will not create any confusion. So let's remove this, save it, and let's go one level up to the bucket, and let's apply the permission at this bucket level. So what you can do is click on this, and you can click on show info panel, and there's an option for you to enable the access level at a bucket level. So just click on enable, and this should be valid for 90 days and it will be re-enabled. That's what the message it says. So just click on enable and you're all good to apply it. So just select it and click on add members. Now add members and give the permission to this user, and let's give him storage bucket viewer. That's it, so that both the files can be viewed by this user. And if you scroll down, you should see the existing users and this one, object storage object viewer, the one which we recently added. Looks fine. Now let's go into the bucket and let me copy the cxo.txt file, which did not open last time. So let's see whether it will open this time. So I have pasted the URL, cxo.txt file. Let me hit enter, and this is for your eyes, only for your eyes. So this is how you can do it. Let's once again check whether the confidential file is accessible or not. So let me paste the content and hit enter. So it works. So this is how you can give access at a bucket level or at an object level. Hope the video was helpful. Please let me know in the comment section if you want me to do a video on a specific GCP concept. I'm happy to do that. Thanks for watching.